of the second day of suburban silk from where you just get your spring baby. Nameless, spring loaders. Chinook, Citra and Cascade, it says, so this is going to be Germany. Yeah. Yeah, there's very, very citrusy flavours in there. But again, it's got that dryness the other two have had. It's really weird. I'm picking these really dry beers. Just sort of the dry hoppiness of my last two ever. Yeah. Very well hopped, obviously. Yeah, it's sort of gold, it's lighter golden in colour than the other two, but yeah, I'm not, I'd rate that 2.5 as well. Little bit of sweetness to it. It's quite dry with sort of a sweet aftertaste, but no, it says, a pale golden coloured best bitter, fruity with a bold bitterness. And yeah, I can taste the fruity and I can taste the bitterness. But yeah, 2.5 out of 5 for that as well. It's odd, I'm not finding much I like these days. Maybe if I taste a change, I don't know.